Hi everybody, Tina Shaw, card number 2 for the week of May 18th, and again we're using the Darling Label Punch Box stamp set and punch. Okay, so let's get started. I'm using the card base. Is white, and then I have a layer of petal pink, and then I have a layer of Knight of Maybe, and again these are our usual sizes. This one is 5 1/4 by 4. This one is 5 1/8 by 3 7/8. So we can go ahead and put those two together. I have no ribbon on this particular card, so we can go ahead and just put these on the card base. So I'm putting the navy onto the petal pink. Okay. With just a small little hint of a pink border there. Then I'm going to go ahead and put on, let me get it on there, go ahead and put it on my card base, right there. Then I have a piece of Designer Series paper, and this is 3 7/8 inches wide, and it's 2 3/4 inches, 3 7/8 wide and 2 3/4 the other way. And this is from the Come Sail Away Designer Series paper, which is retiring. So if you want that, you need to order that right away. Okay, so I put this pretty much in the center of my card, maybe a little bit higher than lower. Right about there. Okay. Now I'm going to take my little white piece. I gave everybody a little white piece in your kit. And you're going to take the navy, Knight of Navy ink pad, and you're going to ink up your hello stamp. I'm going to try to do that in the center. And then I'm going to take my punch. And I'm going to take, a post-it note, because I didn't give you a great big piece of cardstock. And what that does is that makes a nice little handle for you to put it in the punch. So I'm just going to punch that out. And then I'm going to do what I did with the first card. Remember how I had the extra little piece of cardstock, and this is cut at 1 5/8 by 1 5/8, which makes a nice border for the hello. And again, I just put it in my punch and trimmed off. And you could just do this all on one side if you wanted to, but I just do it this way because that's just how I am. I don't know why. Because that's how it goes. Okay. So, there's that. So what I did was I used dimensionals and popped up my white piece onto my navy piece, made that pretty little outline layer right like that, and then I just attached that to the front of the Designer Series paper. I put it over to the left. You could put it wherever you want to. I got little pieces here everywhere. Okay. on there really good for some reason. Okay, this is making me mad. I'm just tearing the whole thing off and put a new one on. There we go. Okay, so then I just put that about there, because over to the left just a bit, and then I used the leaf punch, which is also retiring, and I'm really, really sad to see this one go because I use it a lot. So I'm thinking it's still available if you want to still try to order that. So I cut out two leaves in Pear Pizzazz, and then two leaves in, where did my other one go? I just had it here. In Mossy Meadow. So what I did, again, kind of the same concept on these cards because they all have the same punch that I'm working around. So just using a little different stamps and punches. So I'm just going to put this in, and I'm going to have to trim off a piece because it's a little longer than I needed it to be. So there, I'm going to put that one about right there. And then I'm going to go ahead and trim it off before I even put the glue on this time. And then I'm going to put this one here next to it, and I'm going to use the other dark one. There, and then this one I'm going to put right here. That looks good. Again, I'm gonna take the same little flower that I used on the other card, on the birthday card, with the little flower punch that was in the celebration catalog this year. And just a tip, if you didn't get it, I do believe it's in the new catalog you can purchase, but I'm just not saying for sure if you haven't got your book yet. Okay, so I did that one. I need a little more ink here. And again, I just really kind of, whoops, like to rough them up a bit, because then it makes them more pliable. So on all these cards this week, they're all using petal pink and white, and then this one has the knight and navy, which the other two did not. But basically, that's my go-to color this week. So now, oh, I forgot. Then I punched out a couple of these in the vellum, the colored vellum, just for extra cuteness, I think. And I put a little bit on here too. And I keep throwing them around for some reason. Okay. Getting my fingers all colored here. Okay, now, and remember what I told you before about how if you get ink on the cardstock or the vellum either, it's just not going to want to stick very well. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and put that one there, fluff him up. Then I'm going to take this one, kind of blend him in a bit more. I'm going to put a dimensional, a mini dimensional I'm using in here. Then I still used these cute little silver faceted gems. I am using several items that are being retired because they're still in at this moment, all except for the stamp set, but some things are still available. And then again, I use these champagne rhinestones. Put one down here, a middle sized one here, and then a little bitty one. Now, again, I'm going to use my, this is the Petal Pink. It looks like I got enough for a double bow here. I don't know if I must have, if I did or didn't on your kits. So anyway, this is the Champagne Metallic Edged Petal Pink ribbon. That is so cute. Tie it nice and tight. Slide it off. Spread it out. Put down the tails here. Trim that. And then I'm going to just put him right there on the corner. Lost my tool. He's here somewhere. Okay. I'm just going to attach that with a couple dots. Okay. So there's the front of our card. And then actually, I didn't do anything on the inside. If you want, you could stamp a couple of little flowers or maybe a leaf, or just leave it blank and write in. Since it just says hello, you can decide which one you want to do. So there's card number two. This one was really quick, easy, and really, really darling. Haha, get it, darling? Darling punch box. So I'll be back with the third card shortly. Thank you.